last step, last stage, dito sa loob ng Dubai frame. Ito yung end niya. So, ticket here is like 52. So, it's not bad. You can see the pass, how the Dubai started. And then yung present nila, and then yung
purchase your tracks today.
Gusto nyo makasave, instead of riding the taxi, you can get metro pass. So, ito yung metro train nila, just connected most of the tourist attraction here in Dubai. So, mura na naman. Normally, pag nagta-taxi kami, we spend like 30 dirhams, depende sa line. Pero, yung regular rate nila for metro is 5 dirhams.
JBR. So, kalipis kami ng oras. Try namin yung flying car. But right now, nandito kami sa Kapagaw coffee shop. So, try natin yung coffee nila and yung sweets nila.
You can find this one here in JBR. Ticket for 60 dirhams. So 60 dirhams is not bad. So little bit of advice. Kung kukuha kayo nito, the ticket for the flying cup, don't take any meal for this one. Kasi it's only will take like 15 to 20 minutes. So sayang lang yung pera yun. Super soon in siya. So, try it guys. Very affordable and fun experience. We came to trick, turn and die. Somebody say, do you love me? Do you need me?